time here in the U-17 final. Uimana out in front.